Before seeing interesting table about the Sabbath Agadol, which is called the Great Sabbath, this is the Sabbath we prepare for Passover. Normally, lots of lectures are going, lot of talks. It's now as Pesach itself comes on Saturday, right, the night of Sabbath. So definitely the Sabbath that people, Rabbi speaks a lot about it, is this Sabbath. So it's called Sabbath Agadol, many reasons why. One of them that indicated to the great day, the expression in the Bible, Yom HaGadol, Vanorah, was the great day which is going to come, time of Messiah. So this what you see here is my Agada, which is called the secret of the Agada, a commentary on the Passover, Agada. Most of the ideas are based on the depths of Hebrew letters, very interesting Agada, lots of commentaries. It came in many editions in English, came in Russian, it came in other languages also, definitely Hebrew. So, let us see now the very interesting table about the great Shabbos, Sabbat HaGadol. Unfortunately, I don't have the English there, but I'll try to explain to you clearly every word which comes there. So what we are seeing in the table is the following. So you can see here, coming, I think it's once or twice only in the Torah, and what you see here is the verse Shabbat HaGadol in Hebrew, which is a great Shabbos. Many interesting inclinations why, you can see it in the internet, but you can see in black Shabbat HaGadol, very interesting. Now this Sabbath is supposed to prepare us for Pesach, and also is a custom to read the Agada, no, if not the whole Agada, part of this, remember that God took us from Egypt and with all the miracles. It's amazing that you have a reverse in the Torah, V'idatem, you will know, Ki Hashem otzi etchem et Mitzrayim, that God took you out from Egypt, interesting. Now this Sabbath really prepare for Passover. Passover is the time for redemption. It's written that in the months of Nisan they came out in the time in Egypt. So in future will be the same thing. But what we need is, as always I mention, repentance. This is why you see dates, they are coming out, but no Messiah. No, the simple reason is you can see in Israel still, even Knesset members, yeah, government, they offer, we are going to let you go on Shabbos transport, you will be able to go out, and there's a case of the Shabbos, is one of the things which avoid Messiah to come. So the Rambam says the merit of keeping Tshuva will have Messiah. Israel will not redeem unless they do Shuvah. If not, God will force them to do. How it can be Corona, can be Iran, who knows? Yeah, there are other things of Corona mutations. But amazing, you can see clearly Shabbat HaGadol in black, Great Sabbath. And Shuvah, the time for repentance. And the time to strengthen our belief. Very interesting. You can see here in red the Hebrew word Emunah, faith, because our Rebbe said us in the merit of faith, Jews came out from Egypt, exactly, which is written here, Tziyat HaMitzrayim, in the merits of faith, belief in God, will come out from this exile. Amazing. So, this is what you have, Messiah here, you see in red, very small skip. You have, again, Messiah here. Few times Messiah appears. Also, Mashiach, we see just now more. Here is Messiah, Mashiach, and another one we see just now. There are three kinds of Messiah. One is son of Joseph, who paves the way for son of David. Then we have Messiah like Cyrus, yeah? One who will help Israel settle down, like it was Donald Trump, but maybe Israel did not deserve. He will carry on, because Donald Trump realized Israel, believe in the Jerusalem being the holy place, and the Jews will come back. This way it was called by this, by Messiah, by the Isaiah, Messiah of God, chapter 45. So amazing. Now what you have here, so Shabbat HaGadol, you have repentance, you have Messiah a few times, as we see Mashiach, And you have very small skip of this year, Taf Shin Pe Aleph, 5781. This was Misoch Hatam Sofer 190 years ago said that it can be a good year after the previous one, bad year, Mehashpot Yerim Bebion. So what we need more? We need strong belief, string prayer to God, and fill up very small skip of prayer, and you have to study Torah, keep the Torah. So what more we have here, and this is very interesting, we have, by the way, Purim, yeah, and a small skip, and if you remember, our Rebbe said that Purim and Passover go together, because Purim really starts the process of redemption. This was really the commentator Rashi said, from the month of Adar, days of joy and happiness coming, and the days are from Passover, from Purim to Passover. And Purim prepares the way, yeah. Now it is so interesting that you have really, as we said always, that the salvation of Purim will last. It's really the famous sentence in prayer, Shu'atam etal ha'nesah, salvation of Esther and Mordechai will be forever, especially now. As our Rebbe said, if Jews will not do repentance properly, and should be, unfortunately, then God will appoint upon them very cruel leader like today Amanai, and he will force them to do Shiva. Who knows? You know, don't forget the 100,000 of missiles all directed to Israel. Not simple. Now he's Biden helping them so they are able to build the atom bomb. So all this can come out clearly, exactly what our Rebbe said 2,000 years ago. And what we have now, unbelievable. We have the corona, you can see in red the corona, and even have the virus, it's not so simple, they have the virus coming with the corona, because it's also, we know this helps, because our Rebbe said that the troubles to Jews helps them to the redemption, especially if they repent. But corona comes here with the virus, which was very strong on Purim, you see, very strong, no? Now, hoping that we'll be healed from this, we'll be cured, and it is very so interesting that you have here the Hebrew word for healing, curing, cure, refuah, cure. And the angel who is in heaven, the point in the cure is Raphael, comes here, Raphael, unbelievable. But as we said, should not forget that there are still Amanai, comes here Amanai in Iran, yeah, in Iran, but also Iran came here. And exactly this was the plan to destroy Israel, to wipe out Israel, as they say clearly. They say clearly that all the time that Israel exists, their Mahdi cannot come. You know, it's frightening. It's a very, very severe threat, no doubt. And this is exactly what's coming here. You can see Iran coming in black. Iran, yeah. And as I said, you had here Esther, because in merit of Esther, she and Mordechai, they did the Jews will repent? Yeah, they told Jews, look, there is the decree of Holocaust that Haman did, and if you don't return to God, if you don't keep Torah, so it will be like the Holocaust in Germany. So they listened to Mordechai and Esther, the Jews at that time, they understood it wrong, and this is why they're saved, right? But in this Holocaust, Rabbi saw the same thing. It's going to be a Holocaust. Germans will kill lots of few people. No, they laughed at the rabbi. They did not even listen to them. When the rabbi said clearly, I wrote a whole book with Professor Aralik. It's called Torah Code, the Holocaust in Torah Code. In the Bible code, and then you can see all what the rabbis told them. The rabbis told them, you reform certain new laws. So, in Nuremberg, the Nazis, we started a new law against you to wipe you out. Unbelievable. So this is what you have. So at that time, the rabbi listened The people listen to the Rebbe's Mordechai and Esther, and it turned to be Purim, great salvation. In this Holocaust, unfortunately, they made fun of Rebbe's, did not learn. So, 6 million people went out. But this is a known thing. So Esther, you can have Esther, or Koresh also, Cyrus comes also, because at that time he was the king of Persia, and he allowed Jews to go back to the land, to settle, and he recognized the prophecy, and this is why he was called Messiah of God. So this same thing Rabbi said about Donald Trump, because he recognized Israel, he recognized Jerusalem's holy city, so also this part, but you know, but it was necessary the merit of Jews also. So when you admit Jews don't keep Shabbos and desecrate the holiness sanctity, so unfortunately it did not come out. No, the opposite night will come out, who knows. But it's amazing to see that Corona comes here with the virus. It's only keeping the Torah which comes here and strengthening our emunah, our faith belief in God, emunah. And definitely praying to God, yet filah. This will help us to have Messiah coming. This will come Messiah with Elijah. So interesting and important table for our time.